are right here at the entrance to the remains of that wall, that special wall, that ancient wall, ancient city called the Notsie Empire. So today marks the debut day for the Agbogbodzi, the festival of the wall. So here we go inside and check if really that wall really existed, how it looks now, and the history behind it. Yeah, as you can see behind me, this is that mystical wall, the Great Wall of Notsie, the wall that was constructed to serve as a protection for the Notsie Empire those days, where all the Ewes lived. And this is the same wall where our forefathers who founded the present-day Anglo, Mafia, Sogli, all the Ewe towns in present-day Ghana. This is the wall that they broke through. This is the remains of the wall. The people of Notsie did very well. They managed to preserve these aspects, and it's good. Meaning right here has been preserved. This is the kingdom. The aspects or the part of the kingdom. It's good to learn from where you come from. So it's good to make a time, make a tour, come to Togo and visit the place precisely Notsie to see where you are coming from. Thank you.
Amma ginga meme samma. Amen.